Welcome to Right on the Mark with your host, Mark Young, and
the lovely Kim.
Today, we're celebrating Memorial Day weekend.
Yay, that's summer!
That's right. Summer's finally here, folks, and we got a summer drink going on, and it's actually a red, white, and blue drink.
What else would it be?
That's right. It has no name. It's our own ingredients. So we discovered this drink over the weekend before Memorial Day?
Yeah.
So that's how we roll. We just go with the flow.
And we just happen to have everything here.
That's right. So we got some red, we got some white, and we got some blue, folks. So welcome back to my channel and my drink of the week. So we're so excited that this is Memorial Day weekend that we got 3 days to drink. I mean, what else would you want for a weekend?
Isn't that what it's all about?
Right. No. So everyone out there, is creating their own kind of cocktail. I mean, they have all kind of name brand cocktails. Ours is just going to be a red, white, and blue special cocktail.
Memorial Day special.
Yeah, it's a right on the mark
or
special.
4th of July.
Exactly. So nothing fancy.
Because
we're not fancy. I only wear this shirt 3 times a year, basically, for the 3 holidays through summer.
Red, white, and blue holidays.
That's right.
Yep.
That's right. So let's go over the ingredients before we get to mixing, tasting, and seeing what it's like. So to our right over here, we have some blue curacao, hence the blue. Then we have some white peach schnapps, hence the white.
Peachy.
It's peachy. And then we have some red we're just going to drizzle on top. Okay. And then we have some Sprite to top it off with. And it's going to give you a red, white, and blue kind of fizzy drink, I think. We're not going to shake it. We're just going to stir it. So in my opinion, there's going to be a lot of sweetness going on.
Oh, boy.
That's right. So, lovely Kim, if you could start with ice in the glass, I'll go ahead and start pouring. I'm going to use...
All the way up?
Yeah, fill it about 3/4 the way up. A couple more cubes. There you go. We're going to use 1 ounce all the way around the board until we get to the Sprite, the lemon lime. Then we'll just top it off with that with, I don't know, 2 or 3 or 4 ounces. So let's go ahead and pour our blue curacao in there.
Ocean blue.
That's right. I'm going to try to make this a little red, white, and blue.
All right.
No doubt. So we're going to come behind that with some peach schnapps.
Okay.
Sorry to interrupt you.
No, I was just going to say, with having only a little bit of each of those, plus the Sprite, it'll be so sweet.
Hopefully. Yeah, it's still going to be sweet.
Okay.
Who are we kidding? It's going to be too sweet.
Oh.
Too sweet. For you NWO wrestling fans out there.
Of course.
We know.
What else?
Too sweet.
Okay.
Wolfpack, come on, you feel me.
Bring it around.
Gnome's Tavern, NWO. The wolf pack. All right, so we're going to come behind that with some Sprite here because we want to give it a little fizz.
All right.
I mean, some people have been known to call this the peach blue fizz.
Oh, okay. Well,
so you got some white. Yeah, you got some white. You got some red. I'm sorry. You got some clear ice cubes. You got some blue. Now we're about to drizzle some red.
Hey, the blue's pretty much on the bottom.
So some people say this is blood.
Oh, geez.
In an ocean.
How about the stripes? It'll go down.
Look at that.
We'll see.
And there you have it. Fizzy blue peach cocktail.
Not too sweet.
No. I mean, it's not too sweet. You just want to go ahead and I'll let you stir it.
Oh, we're stirring it after it's going to turn purple.
Well, it is what it is. There you go. Oh, the red disappeared. We need more blood, folks.
Of course.
Let's add a little bit more blood before we taste it. There we go.
Okay.
The red, white, and blue special. Take a sip of my Icy Light beer. Icy Light. Does anyone know what Icy stands for? If you do, comment below. Let me know with, hey, give me an Icy Light means. Where do you think that's from?
All right.
If you're from Pittsburgh, I'm pretty sure you know what that is.
You should know.
That's right. So, lovely Kim, go ahead, add a couple shawls. Okay. We'll give it a taste, and we'll see what it's like.
All right. That's a dark blue fizzy drink.
That's right. So, okay. Red, white, and blue going in.
All right.
Ooh, that is very sweet. Very sweet. You probably couldn't drink more than one of these.
No. It's very sweet.
Very sweet. I don't see the red anymore. It must have dissipated
at the bottom. Yep.
Ah, uh-huh. Red, blue, white. It's the same thing. But folks, I got to give this a bingo, baby, because this will take you to the promised land. I guarantee it. Stick to my program, I'll take you where you need to go. There's no doubt about it, folks. This will take you to the promised land, for sure. Very simple drink, very made-up ingredients. You don't even have to look for these ingredients. You probably have it in your liquor cabinet right now.
Yeah,
right?
Probably.
That's right. Lovely Kim, we do have one important shout-out before we say peace out for everyone.
Yeah.
It's a big shout-out. I'll let you start before I finish.
Okay. Happy birthday, Dana!
Again, my little sister Dana turns 50.
Yay!
50 years old. Do you believe it?
No.
We're celebrating by going to a couple places. We're going to Nashville. We're on the way to Nashville. We're going to stop at Bardstown, Kentucky. We're going to stop at Laredo, Kentucky, where they make Maker's Mark, where they make Jack Daniels. Basically, we're going to hit every barrel, brewery, distillery we can in Kentucky as we travel down to Nashville.
As we make it down there.
That's right. So we'll be traveling south in a few weeks. Dana, happy birthday.
Yay.
It doesn't get any better than this.
She still looks like this.
She still looks like the same.
And that. Like,
the same picture. It's the same thing. She's a cheerleader.
Happy birthday.
Yeah,
Dana.
But happy birthday.
Can't
Dana.
Wait to celebrate with
That's
you.
That's right. So I hope you enjoyed this episode. We're glad to be back after a couple weeks off. We're trying to get back into the flow of things. So that about wraps it up for Right on the Mark with your host, Mark Young, and
the lovely Kim.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, and tap that bell, folks. You don't want to miss anything that's going on. That's right. Peace out. Deuces.
Bye, everybody.
See you, folks.
Here, I'll
Happy Memorial Day. Stay safe out there.